Sacramento Career College are questioning some huge investments they've made in their education. They're learning how to become court reporters.
Some of the students have taken out as much as $60,000 in loans, only to learn this week that most of their courses will now be taught online. KCRA 3's Kevin Oliver here now with the Call 3 investigation, and a lot of these students thought that they were going to have actual teachers on these courses.
And they have had teachers in their classroom. But now, as Bryan College phases out its court reporting program here, they're relying more on computer-based learning, and students say that's not what they paid thousands of dollars for.
This is the $5,000 plus.
Becoming a court reporter is like learning a different language. Dictating word-for-word court proceedings with near-perfect accuracy is a trade these students say you can't learn overnight. It's also a trade, they say, that requires live in-classroom training.
It's vital that we have live instruction. That's why we chose this program over other programs.
For the past 2 years, these students have learned dictation using a mix of classroom work and online courses. With only a few months left before their state certification tests, they learned yesterday the school is laying off teachers and will be relying on more online instruction.
Last night and today, my day has consisted of trying to figure out how I'm going to teach myself with this online system.
I understand we have to be self-paced, we have to do this kind of stuff on our own, but that's not what I was told when I enrolled.
The president of the Sacramento campus wouldn't discuss the changes on camera, but said students will still see a teacher in person at least once a week and can contact instructors through a computer other days. But students say they don't get the expertise from a computer program that they would from an instructor, and it would be expensive to start over or transfer to a new school.
We have a ton invested in it. I mean, you know, at this point, I am not able to take out more loans to go, you know, pursue my bachelor degree and whatever, or to go to a different school for court reporting.
Now, the campus president says they have stopped offering the court reporting classes to new students and are making these changes because of low enrollment. He says this new changes also offers students additional flexibility with their schedules.
So how is this going to affect the way that they learn? I mean, can they still get certified?
They can still get certified, but the students say it will be harder. They say the classroom experience with an instructor teaches them things like how to handle a busy courtroom and other lessons that you can't get from computer software.
Yeah, just not the same with person-to-person interaction. All right, Kevin, thank you. Well, a Call 3 volunteer brought this story to our attention this morning. So if you have a consumer question or a problem, Call 3 is available to help. Just send us an email, or you can go to kcre.com/call3 and click on the Call 3 email icon, or you can just call us 916-447-2255. We're taking calls Monday through Friday.